As a parent, I was always looking for a place where my kids could learn about the Bible, meet new friends, and have lots of fun. Thankfully, I found Awana. In fact, lots of parents have found Awana.
Over the last 60 years, Awana has partnered with churches and parents to raise kids with a lasting faith in Christ.
I know my kids love coming to Awana, but you may be wondering, what exactly is Awana? Awana is a ministry for kids age 2 all the way through high school, and it's held in a local church. These weekly programs last 1.5 to 2 hours, and it's run by qualified adult and student leaders.
Carefully tailored curriculum for each age group takes kids on an exciting journey through the Bible. Weekly memory verses and Bible studies show children and youth how the Bible applies to everyday life.
Clubs for kindergarten through sixth grade include 3 segments: game time, handbook time, and large group time.
Middle school and high school programs also have 3 segments: interaction time, large group time, and small group time. The biblical focus of these programs strengthens teens' faith, so by the time they leave high school, their faith will stand up to all of life's challenges.
I am so glad I found Awana at my church. My kids are learning God's word, they're developing a strong faith, and they're having a lot of fun. It's easy to find Awana. More than 12,000 churches offer Awana in all 50 states.
If you want to dive in and find out more about how the entire Awana program works, visit awana.org/parents or talk to your church's commander to learn how you and your kids can get involved in Awana.
We can't wait to see your family at Awana.